Hi friends, welcome to the channel The Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Clean by Tyler Swift, track 13 on the album On 1989 Deluxe, producers Tyler Swift and Megan Heap. In an interview with Elle magazine, Tyler said the following about Clean. Clean, I wrote as I was walking out of Liberty in London. Someone I used to date, it hit me. This song released on 27 October 2024. Once again, I say welcome back. If any viewer or not viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website, thelyrics.com. One of the defining artists of the 2010s, Tyler Allison Swift, born 13 December 1989, is an American singer-songwriter and actor who has achieved success in country, pop, and alternative. At the age of 14, Swift moved to Nashville, Tennessee to pursue a career in country music, signing to Scott Borchetta, then label Big Machine Records in November 2004. Swift debuted in June 2006 with Tim McGraw, an ode to a lover who would be leaving town. The song served as an introduction to her self-titled debut album released on 24th October 2006, which featured the songs Teardrops on My Guitar, Our Song, Picture to Burn, and Should Have Said No as singles. This piece of work became the longest charting album of the 2000s, spending 227 weeks on the Billboard 200. On 11 November 2008, Swift released Fearless as her sophomore effort, which featured the song 15 Love Story, White Horse, and You Belong With Me as singles. Swift herself considers this album to be her breakthrough moment, and she obviously has a reason to think so. Fearless was her first number one, and it became the most awarded country album of all time, until Billie Eilish 2020 win. Then 20-year-old Swift was the youngest person to have ever won the Grammy Award for Album of the Year. Following the success of Fearless, some had doubts about Swift's songwriting abilities, which led her to write her third album, Speak Now, alone to prove herself. The album was released on 25th October 2010 and featured Mind, Back to December, Mean, The Story of Us, and Ours as singles. As a result, Swift won many awards, including a Grammy for Best Country Album. On 22 October 2012, Swift released her fourth studio album, Red, going through a quite dramatic visual change after straightening her signature curly hair. Songs such as I Knew You Were Trouble, 22, We Are Never Ever Getting Back Together, and Everything Has Changed were Billboard charting singles at the time they were released. The album made Tyler a nominee for another Grammy Award for Album of the Year in 2013, and its fifth track, All Too Well, was named as the best song of the 2010s by Rolling Stone. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see description. Visit my website, thelyrics.com. Have a nice time. Goodbye.